you enjoy shopping via the World Wide Web, well, this story is for you. A major online retailer will soon start collecting sales tax. KTX's reporter Sheena Stout spoke to a local business about how this could affect us here in the big country. Sheena?
Great. It's Amazon.com, and it may actually help business here. This sales tax will wipe out that extra savings you would get online, making customers more inclined to do their shopping the old-fashioned way. Amazon.com owed the state a $269 million sales tax bill. They have agreed to pay their debt by collecting sales tax from purchases in Texas starting July 1st. Grouped in with Kansas, Kentucky, New York, North Dakota, and Washington, this agreement makes Texas the sixth state in collecting sales tax from Amazon.com, benefiting local businesses such as Best Buy.
Well, there's a lot of benefits to it. The number one is really leveling the playing field for all of the retailers in the state. Hopefully, consumers will go, you know what, maybe I should go to my local store and get it. It's going to be the same price.
Not only is assistant manager of Best Buy, Raul Rodriguez, already seeing the benefits, but president of Abilene Chamber of Commerce, Mike McMahon, is as well.
The decision by Amazon and the state of Texas, of course, is important, but what's really important is day-to-day how the citizens of Abilene and the surrounding communities work together to try and keep our dollars local.
The settlement between Amazon and the state of Texas also calls for the company to bring at least 2,500 jobs and $200 million in capital investments.